Jackie.
Yeah, hi Haley. As you step out the door early tomorrow morning, just before 6 o'clock, you might have the chance to actually catch a glimpse of the International Space Station flying overhead. That viewing will be able to begin at 5:54 in the morning, and it should last just about 4 minutes. So it's a short window, but long enough to step out there, get your bearings, and take a glance up. The maximum height above the horizon for the Concord area will be around 41 degrees. So you don't want to look straight up, because that would be 90 degrees. You just kind of want to look out as you try to catch a glimpse. Now it's going to appear out of the north-northwest and then disappear in the east, so that's the direction you want to be looking if you're going to try to catch this. And the good news is that even though there are going to be some clouds that fill in overhead later on tonight, we should still have some breaks in those clouds, especially early tomorrow morning. Any of those clouds overnight will begin to break up again, and so there likely will be the opportunity to, you know, see a couple of stars, and then you'll know it's clear enough to perhaps see the space station flying above. So something cool to just look out for, maybe an excuse to get up early tomorrow, or something to look forward to first thing in the morning.